We need a mayor who is going to get things done, who understands every neighborhood in this community, who can go all the way from the north side to the south side and relate and sit down on porches and understand those issues and take them back to City Hall. We need someone who cannot be bought out, who will always represent the 315,000 people in this city and their interests. That's me.